Inter just played without a shirt sponsor in the Champions League. And the reason is crazy. Inter signed a massive 85 million euro deal with a crypto company in 2021. They celebrated the deal as a milestone and even planned to accept the cryptocurrency at San Siro and fan shops. But in 2022, the crypto market crashed and their sponsor is unable to pay. Inter never received a penny of the promised 85 million. And that's why...